We are looking at a Copart auction of just Harley Davidson motorcycles. This is part of their insurance auction section, but it is just Harley Davidson motorcycles, 2013 and newer, basically that have damage. There's some that were in better shape. Each one is a little bit different. Mostly I'm shocked that they have this many Harley Davidson motorcycles, and I'm shocked that they just sell as many pure sales as they do. So the pure sale is that it sells for whatever the bid is. So it's bidding up. It shows just where the person is from that's bidding, but that's all it shows. Some have reserve. Some are just on approval. So the seller has to approve the sale. The ones I really enjoy watching are the pure sale, because you know those are going to sell. The reserve is better than the on approval. The reserve, it'll say when it gets close to the reserve. And then if it hits the reserve, then you know, then basically it turns into a pure sale. If it doesn't hit the reserve price in the bidding, then basically it's an on approval one. So the seller has the right to accept or not. But I took this recording. It was extremely long. I sped it up though, just to make it so it wasn't quite so long to watch. If there's some you're interested in, you could back up, but basically it shows as much as you can see when you're bidding. The membership I have right now is just the free membership, so I don't really have the extra access. And like, for example, it shows the VIN with the last couple numbers blocked out. A lot of the items though, the VIN is, or there's a picture of the VIN, so you can get the VIN from the pictures if you're able to get into the pictures, although I guess I didn't record any of that. Then there's three levels of membership. So free level plus the first level, or second level, I guess, middle level, whatever you want to call it, is $100 a year. And that gives you the right to bid if you put down 10% deposit of the highest amount you're going to bid. And then the higher level is, I believe it's $249 a year. And they want a $400 deposit. And then it gives you more bidding rights and more access to go in and look at the items before they sell. So when you're looking at this, looking at what stuff goes for is helpful to kind of get an idea of what they get, what you'd be willing to pay for it. But then if you're actually going to bid on something, you really should go look at it and, of course, bid on something close to home. If there's something that, I mean, you're dying for, they do have some shipping services. But if you look on their website, you can see where they're willing to do some of the shipment of the items. But I'm going to let the video portion run, so if you're interested, you can just let that play and see what the prices go for. If this is something that you're interested in, subscribe or send a message and I will post more. This is something I had basically just recorded for myself so I could watch it without having to sit through the whole auction, basically cutting down the watch time significantly. But thanks for looking.